Okay, here we have the HTC One X running Jelly Bean. The reason I chose the HTC One X was because of the hardware, not the software. I hate Sense. I had the choice between the Samsung Galaxy Nexus S3 and the HTC One X. And the reason I went with the HTC One X was because of the hardware, to be honest. 8 megapixel camera, dedicated sense chip, beautiful screen, quite good battery life. It has it all, apart from the software. Now, the reason I got this was because I knew if I rooted it, there was a ton of ROMs out there for me. Let's see if I can XDR. This is what I use for my ROMs. Favorite. A lot. I can get TouchWiz, I can get JBeam, Ice Cream Sandwich, Sense, LG, UI. Sony stuff, I can get everything. Well, I got Jelly Bean. Okay, so yeah, I'm running Jelly Bean and Project Butter stuff. That is amazing. It is completely smooth. There's no lag. It's hard, really, really hard to make it lag. I think almost impossible. I can't do it. You can see the keys are remapped. So that's long press for restart. The settings, and that's back. So let's go into the settings. Okay. I'll show you battery. Battery is okay. With Jelly Bean, because of this screen, I guess with great screen comes great consequences. Let's say the battery. The screen is beautiful. The battery is not so beautiful, but oh wow! See, I'll show you the proof. Go to about 5. Here's 4.1.1. I'm running a Franco kernel, and it's made by some guy that I forgot. I'll put a link in the description for where I got the app. So let's do this. And there's the jelly. Put it down. And there we go. Okay, well, that proves that. Now, the thing you probably want to see is Google Now. There's Freeways, there's the app. There's the microphone button up there. There's the lock screen version. So just swipe up. There we go. Because I'm English, let's ask it this question. Oh no, that's the search. Oh, let's do it. How old is the Queen?
Elizabeth II of the United Kingdom is 86 years old.
That's pretty fast. Let's try one for you, Yanks. How tall is Obama?
Barack Obama is 6 feet 1 inch tall.
See, that's quite fast, though. Now, this ROMs, everything seems to work. The camera is pretty good. Camera works quite well. But I had to get this one because I hate the Android one so much. That's the only good thing about Sense, the camera. The camera's actually pretty good. What else? Wi-Fi works. Everything works except Wi-Fi hotspot and a slight echo when you call people. But other than that, everything seems to be good. And so yeah, check in the description for the link and just subscribe and like the video. Thank you.